Hello, Oscillator Sync here. On Facebook, there's a really cool group called Hardware Jams, which if you're into making music on hardware, I highly recommend you go check out. And one really compelling reason to do that is that every weekend they have a themed challenge, music making challenge. So there's always an excuse every weekend to make some music. This weekend, the challenge is a kind of against the clock style 10 minutes to make a thing type challenge. So you just have 10 minutes to do a thing, and then once that 10 minutes is over, you are done, which for someone who is currently incredibly short of time is pretty much the dream challenge. So I thought that I would get in on it this week. So that is what I'm doing here, putting together something, a piece of music, a jam, in 10 minutes. And at the end of the 10 minutes, we are done, and that is the jam. Starting absolutely from scratch, I'm going to use the Digitone, just Digitone on its own. Initialize patch, there's nothing else going on any of the tracks yet, nothing programmed, no nothing. Let's make a thing, shall we? Thank you. there we go. That's 10 minutes. I would have liked to have got a snare drum in there, but I was determined not to use a preset for the snare drum, and I realised that there just wasn't enough time to try and parameter lock a snare drum in there. This arpeggio could do with some sort of taming. Probably doesn't need as much delay. Line is okay, if a bit boring. Probably could have put some chorus on that bass when I was looking at it. Where was the bass line? Yeah, just put some chorus on the bass line. But you know, there we go. That's 10 minutes. Which is alright for 10 minutes. I think that's a jam I think I could probably take further. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. That's sort of 10 minutes. Break a beat on the Digitone challenge for the Hardware Jams Facebook page. Go check it out. Join in on the challenges because they're cool. Peace.